In this video, I'll show you how to create an empty ACI eManifest with BorderConnect. Once you're logged in using the main menu, hover over the ACI eManifest menu option and select Start New ACI eManifest. We'll begin by entering the trip details, starting with a unique trip number that starts with your company's highway carrier code. Next, we'll enter the first Canadian port of entry. If you see a magnifying glass icon, that means BorderConnect will automatically look up the information you're trying to look for. Ports can be assigned by entering the port code, the name of the Canadian port, or even the opposite US port. Now enter your estimated arrival date and time. If you're crossing Thursday, just select Thursday, and then the time below. Here, trucks, trailers, and drivers can be quickly assigned. Trucks and trailers by entering the unit number or the plate number, and drivers by entering the first few characters of the name of the driver. Adding a new trailer? Do it on the fly by clicking Add Trailer. Just enter the trailer information, and then click Save. It's now assigned to the manifest. We've now completed adding the trip information, so we'll go back to the manifest details page and review it before we send it to CBSA. So scroll down to the bottom of the page and hover over Save and Start New ACI Shipment. It's important to note that if we did have a shipment, you would select Save and Start New ACI Shipment. But since this is empty, just click Save and View Trip Details, where you'll be brought to the eManifest details page. And if you'd like to learn more about how to create an ACI eManifest with a PARS shipment, click the link at the top of the video now. Now we're on the ACI eManifest details page, and you can see all the information you entered for the eManifest at a glance as you scroll down the page. If any additional information needs to be added or changed, you can do so here. For example, I'll add a team driver here. We're now ready to get our eManifest on file with CBSA. So go to the top of the page and click Sync with CBSA, where our eManifest status will be changed to two yellow bars, transmitted. And after approximately 2 to 3 minutes, CBSA should accept your eManifest, and the status will then change to three blue bars, on file with CBSA. And when the driver arrives at the border, the status will then move to five dark green bars, arrival reported at border, and remain at that status. Congratulations! You've successfully created an empty ACI eManifest using BorderConnect. It's important to note that the driver must wait 1 full hour after the acceptance of the ACI eManifest before proceeding to the border. This type of manifest is usually completed within about a minute or two, and of course, if you ever need help, please reach out to our friendly support team via chat, phone, or email. BorderConnect also provides an industry-leading ACE manifest solution for crossing into the United States. To learn how to make an ACE manifest, click the link at the top of the video now.
Hi, I hope you enjoyed this video and found it helpful. If you'd like to watch more videos like this, check out these videos here or subscribe below. If you're not already signed up to BorderConnect, you can sign up today for a free 45-day trial using special promo code EZ45. Thanks for watching.